Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Squad Rockers. And the first time viewer are requested to subscribe my channel and please share like. Today I'm going to give my information about the cricket. As we are Indian, we are the very lovers of the cricket. And yesterday we got a notification regarding the India vs Sri Lanka 2021 match, and the BSSI has released the team, the squad people, the who are going to play in that match. And those are like Shikhar Dhawan, Prithvi Shah, Devdutt Padikkal, Rituraj Gaikwad, Surya Kumar Yadav, Manish Pandey, Adip Pandya, next Nitish Rana, Ishan Kishan, and Sanju Samson, like other people are got selected. And in that, the Shikhar Dhawan is the person who is going to take the captaincy. And we can see the Ishan Kishan as a wicket keeper. And the Sanju Samson is also a wicket keeper. And the Karnataka's boy, that is Devdutt Padikkal, that got selected for the Indian on the team for the first match was against the Sri Lanka. So it's a very good batch, and it's like a very strong batch, I guess. And no words about the winning against Sri Lanka and waiting for that moment. Let's pray, and good luck to my team. All the best. Be rock always like that. And the first time we were requested to subscribe my channel. Please guys, subscribe my channel. Thank you.